Damn, son, where'd you find this? I got another gang story to tell, P, about how a black nigga was born in hell. And right then and there, it's cool, cause a nigga can't escape the gang's lit on them. And when it's black on black, that makes it shitty. Can't survive in the Compton City. And food less bit, cause when you grow up in the hood, you got the gang to sit. It's not that you
my nigga might see, maybe.